The past few days have truly been some of the emotional in the history of the LSU baseball program. On Friday and again on Saturday, the Cardiac Cats, as their nickname this year, came back in thrilling fashion to put themselves in the winner's bracket here in Hattiesburg in the Southern Miss Regional. But on Sunday, they lost to the host school, the Golden Eagles. And on Monday, they faced a winner-take-all game. And after a thrilling back-and-forth that lasted nearly 4 hours, it's the Southern Miss Golden Eagles advancing to Super Regional play, beating LSU 8-7 and ending the Tiger season.
They got the job done, we didn't. I wouldn't say that they wanted it more, but they definitely proved themselves out here on the field. And I hope the best for them in the future. I hope they make a run in Omaha. But they're a really scrappy team.
We're obviously playing to win, but we are playing to play another game with each other. We were playing to stay with each other as long as we could to be able to go out to eat tomorrow, go back home, you know, look forward to a super, just be able to spend time with each other as long as we can, and for that to be taken away, you know, that's where the tears come from. It's not easy.
This is the first time since 2018 that the LSU Tigers have not advanced to Super Regional play, and this team will look different next year. Jacob Barry, one of the Tigers' best hitters, is a projected first-round draft pick, and there will, of course, be other moves throughout the summer regarding the LSU roster. Reporting in Hattiesburg, I'm Fletcher Mackel, WDSU News.